Hey guys, it's Digant here on RenderLavaR, and I have a solution of a problem. Yesterday, my friend Fahim asked me, is there any way to render a transparent animated background in Keyshot? Well, technically there isn't. But luckily, I found two different methods that you can use to make a transparent animation. You see, I have a very simple animation created in Keyshot where this rocket is going just up off from the screen. So it's very simple animation, and we are going to create a transparent background of it. First method, frames output. For this method, we will go to render, and from our animation, choose your settings, and from here we are going to deselect video output, and then we are going to just work on the frames output. Here give it a name, and from our system render we'll give this one. What that means that it will just change the value of name. Choose a folder where you will have your frames, and from your format you can use png, exr, tiff or psd, it doesn't matter. Let's use png for now, and make sure that you check on included alpha transparency. Okay, now go to your options and give it a sample, and then click on render. After a time you will have all of those images in your folder with no background. Now you just have to use a video editing software to import all of your images. So as you can see, I have already got the animation with transparent background. Then just export it. Here is the edit result that I made a long time ago. Okay, I know it doesn't look very good or logical, but I was just learning on that time. On our second method, we are going to use the green screen. Yes, this is very simple. You just have to go to your environment, and from here background, click on color and then choose a color. Make sure you select a color that is not on your model. Keep that in mind. And then just click on OK. For this I am going to use the green, so I am cancelling. And now go to render, and from your output animation choose your resolution and turn off the frame output, but turn on the video output. Okay, now give it a name, and from here choose your format as AVI MPEG 4. Let's go to our option and then render.
Two very boring minutes later.
Here is the sample. Okay, it looks good. And now you just have to use any of your video editing software, and then you just have to pee out the green screen. That's all. It's very simple. See, there's no background. Okay, here is another example where I made this cube animation using a blue background, and then key out this blue background so that I get a transparent background, and the edit result was something like this.
I'm going to solve you with my mind.
I know it's very silly, and don't use your all of your brain to solve the Rubik's cube like that. I know it's very silly. Okay guys, I hope this video helps you to find a solution on how you can render a animation without background in Keyshot. And if so, give this video a like, comment below if this is working or not, and share with your friends and subscribe to this channel. Until next time, keep inspiring people and keep inspiring me by liking these videos also. And see you soon on another tutorial. Thank you for watching. Bye.